how will I be remembered? 40 songs, how I put words together? Or will it be the words from my temper? Those times that I lost, it was worse, but it got better. A work in progress, obviously I'm off-center. Can't help but see I'm selfish, but I'm honest as ever. And if I put an honest effort towards my work and endeavors, maybe it would've worked better. I could weather the weather,
but then the flow is so cold, like a walk up in December. Spotlight is hot and I got lost up in its embers. My fault, you're gone, now I'm lost, yeah, I miss her. I go off, I do whatever to get you off my mantle. Question often what we went through, did it work out how it's meant to? Was our ending pre-written before I first met you? We had to go through it, ruin it, well that's the catch too. And you're a catch, too good, so I left you.
And now you want my dream.
That's the question in a time when everybody's so forgetful. And trying to leave my mark in this art made me resentful. But I had to take a risk, I couldn't risk living regretful. I find it so depressing how a life can get lessened to just a few sentences, obituary sections. Unless you got a gimmick or image, they not invested. I just hope that when they talk of the greats, I get mentioned. I'd like to think I chose legacy over currency. I took the long road as opposed to what's currently being sold, told to the masses wouldn't work for me. It started hurting me, these are more than words to me. It's hard between the vultures, all the snakes and all the roaches. And at times I was too focused just to let it all soak in. Took some time to smell the roses, so when the end approaches, if nothing else, I could say I lived in the moment.
And I did.
Yeah, I will I be remembered?